Hey guys, what's up? This is Sher talking. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing my strategy for Real Queen Stage 20, Remembrance Battle for Greatsword. Well, this stage here is a little complicated because actually you don't have much support with Greatsword users, but we do have Fighter Empress, and she can bring shield or heal, and I also brought Christmas Leonard. He can give morale up and guard up. That really helps. Well, he's not my strongest attacker. Actually, my strongest attacker was between Saruin, Gustave, and Princess Golden Lion. I was using the Amazon Raid X formation because I tried a more offensive approach to not make the fight last too long. It was pretty fast in less than 10 minutes, but there are some RNG involved. You need to paralyze her, and my choice was Gustave. You can inherit Blunt Strike. This one here has medium chance to paralyze. So I never fail it, even though Gustave doesn't have much intelligence by his style. So I guess this works. You're showcasing now.